Now we are going to learn about the average. What is meant by average? What is meant by average? Suppose in your class there are 3 students. Suppose only 3 students are there in a small class. The 3 students' marks, you know, the 3 students' marks are given. Okay. Now you do one thing. The 3 students' total mark you find. The 3 students' total mark find. Add the 3 students' total mark. And you divide the total with 3. Then, after division, you get the average mark of each student. Average mark of each student. So, generally what do we say here, average means, if the sum of some quantities is divided by the number of quantities, then we can get the average. That is the meaning of average.
If the total of some quantities, the total of some quantities, the sum of, if the total of some quantities is divided by the number of quantities, by the number of quantities. Okay, the result we get, then the result we get is called the average. So, to get the average, what we do? Sum of the quantities, how much we see first? We divide that sum with the number of quantities. Okay, then we get the average. So, children, one more point also you can study. As a statement, let us mention this. Average is equal to sum of the quantities divided by number of quantities. Okay, children, that is the general statement to find the average. Sum of the quantities by number of quantities. And one more important point you can note down. The star part. What is that point you see? The average number need not be one of the numbers in the group. Average number need not be one of the numbers in the group. So, in the group, any one of the group may not get this average mark. Okay. That means average is not equal to, need not be equal to one of the numbers in the group. Now you see in the exercise 3.4, some problems were given to you for practice. Now in exercise 3.4 under section A, let us take one problem. Find the average of 14, 15, 21, 30. Find the average of 14, 15, 21, 30. Find the average. What is the average? Here 21 and 30. Okay. This is the first one in under section A. How can you find the average? First of all, you see here how many numbers are there? 1, 2, 3, 4 numbers are there. So, number of quantities is equal to how many? 4 quantities are there. 1, 2, 3, 4 items are there. 4 numbers are there. Okay. Now, sum of the 4 quantities, how much you see? Sum of the 4 quantities. Add 14 pairs, 15 pairs, 21 pairs, 30. Add how much? 14, 15, 21, 30. So, you are the small children, that's why in the margin you can write and add 14, 15, 21, 30. How much? 4 plus 5, 9 plus 1, 10, 0, here 1 is to be carried. 3 plus 1, 4, 4 plus 2, 6, 6 plus 1, 7 plus 1, 8. 80. How much? 80. Sum of the quantities is 8. Now, to find the average, you divide 80 with 4. Divide 80 with 4. Therefore, the average is equal to average of the 4 numbers, average of these 4 numbers. Average of these 4 numbers is equal to the sum by, okay, sum of 4 numbers, sum of 4 numbers divided by 4. The 4 numbers total is how much here? 80. 80 divided by 4. How many times? 4 divides 80, 20 times. 20 is the average. 20 is the average. Okay. So, the average of the 4 numbers is 20. Find the average of 20 minutes, 50 minutes, 30 minutes, and 12 minutes. Okay. Here 4 numbers are given. The 4 numbers are minutes. How many quantities are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 quantities are there here. So, number of quantities is 4. Now, find the sum of the 4 quantities. What is the sum of the 4 quantities? So, sum of the 4 quantities, sum of the 4 quantities is equal to add 20 plus 15 plus 13 plus 12. Okay. So here 2 plus 3, 5, 5 plus 5, 10, 0. 1 is there, 1 is carried. 1 plus 1, 2, 2 plus 1, 3, 3 plus 1, 4, 4 plus 2, 6. 60. That is the total of the 4 quantities. Now average. The average is equal to the average time. Sum of the quantities by, what is the statement here? Sum of the quantities by number of quantities. Number of quantities. Here, what is the sum of the quantities here? 60. 60 divided by number of quantities 4. So divide 60 with 4. 4 ones are 4, 2 remainder, bring down 0, 4 5s are 5. Okay, children. So here 15, how much? 15 minutes. This is the average. Okay. The average time. So average time is equal to 15 minutes. So in the problem here, he has given 4 quantities. The 4 quantities, so here the given quantities are in minutes. That's why here the 4 numbers were added. 60 we got. And according to that formula, average sum of the quantities divided by number of quantities. That's why here the total is 60. The total is divided with 4. Then we get to 15. That is that. Now come to this problem. In the section B, here aquarium diagrams are there. Aquarium diagrams are there. See in the textbook. In the first area, first aquarium, how many fishes are there? In the first aquarium, 32 fishes are there. Okay. In the second aquarium, how many fishes are there? 49 fishes are there. In the third aquarium, how many fishes are there? 27 fishes are there. Okay. Now find the average number of fish. Find the average number of fish. How can you find? Same formula, sum of the quantities by number of quantities. Here, in all the three aquariums, total fish how many? In the first aquarium, second aquarium, third aquarium. In the three aquariums, total fish how much? Find the total number of fish in all the three aquariums. In all the three aquariums. So, total number of fishes in the three aquariums. In the three aquariums. The three aquariums. Total fish how much? Add 32 plus, that is equal to what? 32 plus 49 plus 20. Add here. How much? 9 plus 7, 16. 16 plus 2, 18. 8, 1 is there now. 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 4, 7. 7 plus 3. 108. How much? 108 fish. Total number of fish in the three aquariums.
Now, it should be divided by 3
to find the average number of fish. To find the average number of fish, what we do here? We divide that total number of fish with 3 because your 3 aquariums are there. To find the average, we show the median. So, the average number of fish, the average. The average number of fish is equal to sum of the quantities by number of quantities. Sum of quantities by number of quantities. That is equal to 108 divided by 3. This is the symbol of by. By symbol we can write in three different ways, like this we can write, like this also we can write, and like this also we can write. So, this is the symbol for division. 108 divided by 3, divide 108 divided by 3. 3 threes are 9, here 1 remainder now, bring down 8 now, 18, 3 6 are 8. 36 times. So write here 36. Average number of fish is equal to 36. That means here what we say, on an average 36 fish in each aquarium, 36 fish. But actually here 36 is not in this group. 36 is not in this group. On an average where we will tell 36 fish in each group. Each aquarium 36 fish. Total can be carried by multiplying this with 3. 336 are 108. 336 are 108. If you want to check your average, what we do? Sum of quantities is equal to average number of fish into number of quantities. Okay, check work. Sum of quantities is equal to average into number of quantities. Average into number of quantities. That is equal to average is here 36. Number of quantities 3. 3 into 36. 108. Okay, children. 108. That is the total number of fish in the beginning. Total number of fish you calculated by adding the three numbers 32, 49, 27, 108. So, like this, you can check your averaging answer.